บทมัดสูงเงินปรมัดแสดงเอาไงนุ๊ Let's go ดีละตายปะบูดอลแต่ปะบูดอลละคนต้องอุ่นละแต่สิบละคนมาหัน
โอเค so yep I'm not good at vlogging so hindi na ako nakapag-vlog nung nakapunta na akong marina when I did the things that I did on my documents as I finally did it, but the fact that before I got there, it was a struggle. Ayaw ko ba? Nag-iba yung rota dun para kung nawala. Pag after din, pag alis ko din, ewan ko. Kasi na ako napunta, naglilibot-libot na ako, nag-tour around the city na ako dun. So, anyways, that's it. After nung nag-bandepat ako nun, nung naligaw na ako. No. Yes. That was it. So, yeah. Hindi ako na mag-vlog dun sa loob kasi I was too focused and I was praying na makakuha na ako ng certificate ko. So, yeah.
Of a cracker. Whoa. He's cool. Me eating this cassava cracker. Sarap niyan. Flavored seaweed. Pero wala naman akong malalas ang seaweed. There's peppery in some sort. I like it.
Watermelon and pinya for snacks. Eat na.
Hi, I just wanted to make a review on this banana and cheese. Ang sarap siya, grabe. Para siya talaga. Ano? Hindi mo naman makompare sa. Ang tao niya na. Nova Petos NH cheese flavor. Sarap din. Sarap niya. Sarap din yung kasaba crackers kanina. Ang hindi ko yung gusto yung ano. Isa kong binili kanina yung kamote chips. Awan ko kung meron ba ko dito. Right. Yan, so sa mga nabili ko, ito yung ayaw ko. Kasi ang tamis niya, cheesy, matamis, ewan. So yan, I love this both, kasaba, cracker, tsaka banana and cheese, or may banana other flavor ata yun. Sarap niya guys, gusto ko itong balik-balikan. Vandep siya, Vandep store, kung saan binibili yung pastel. Yan. Go by if you're in around the area.